Despite the brief hiatus for the winter, the team behind Star Wars Rebels is hard at work on the animated series' final episodes. Executive producer Dave Filoni will be ending the saga he began 4 years ago, and now he's hinting at the journey's end with a behind-the-scenes look at the series' finale. Take a look at the photo below, the final music for hashtag Star Wars Rebels. Thank you, Kevin Kiner. Hashtag follow the white loath cat picked out twitter.com/alvelotexjf. Dave Filoni, at Dave_Filoni, January 6, 2018. It appears that he's watching the recording session for Star Wars Rebels' last episode, which will be the 16th episode of Season 4. He also thanks composer Kevin Kiner, whom Filoni has worked with since Star Wars, The Clone Wars. And of course, no Filoni tease would be complete without a cryptic mention of the White Loath Cat. The Loath Cats and Loath Wolf have become more prominent in the final season. After the Rebels return to Lothal, Kanan and Ezra deduce that the native creatures are sensitive to the Force and could have a greater purpose in the struggle between the light and dark sides. Many fans are wondering about the final fates of many characters in the series, and the mid-season finale showed fan favorite Hera being taken captive by the Empire. Expect a daring rescue mission when the show returns sometime soon, and rest easy that Hera won't be a casualty. The in canon series Forces of Destiny has revealed the pilot of the Ghost survives the Battle of Endor. A recent comic from Elsa Chartier also shows Hera fighting in the Battle of Both alongside the Rebel Alliance. Not to mention the Ghost popped up in the epic space battle in Rogue One, a Star Wars story. But just because Hera makes it out alive, doesn't mean everyone else will too. The later movies make it clear that there are no more Jedi in the universe, and they wouldn't conveniently forget characters like Kanan, Ezra, and Ahsoka. So what fate does Dave Filoni have in store for them? We can't wait to find out when Star Wars Rebels returns to finish out its fourth and final season on Disney XD.